Hi, I'm Craig from Hytec Hydroponics, and today I'm going to be showing you the new Lumii Black 2 LED grow light. And this light comes with a number of upgrades. First and foremost, the most obvious is the fact that it can be powered by two ballasts, giving you a total light output of 960 watts. This light actually offers four possible configurations. The first is the standard single ballast, single fixture configuration, which will consume 720 watts. All you need to do is connect the splitter cable to the light, but you've only got a single IEC connector and ballast to deal with. Secondly, you can continue to use a single ballast and split this light into two 360 watt fixtures, which is ideal for those who need to get a slightly wider spread than this light usually offer, or perfect for multi-tiered vertical grows, or also perfect for putting end on end. Both of these first two options that use a single ballast give you an output of around 2100 micromoles, which is an increase from the previous version thanks to the more efficient diodes used. We get around 2.9 micromoles per joule versus the previous 2.6, which is quite a significant improvement. Thirdly, you can connect two ballasts up to this light and get a bit more output from it. With one ballast powering each half, you're limited to the 400 watt setting on each ballast, you'll get 960 watts out of this fixture for an output of around 2600 micromoles. Now, this level of light is more suited to growing areas beyond 1.5 square metres, unless you're using CO2, but they're ideal for larger grow rooms. Finally, using the two ballast configuration, you can split the light into two 480 watt fixtures. And again, this light gives you loads of options for different growing spaces. If you'd like more information about this light, visit www.hytechhydroponics.com, or alternatively, come visit us in our Sheffield store, check this light out for yourself.